Calvin Greeley Jr. was a great cowboy who continually lived and practiced the cowboy life, a life that involved horses about the time he learned to walk, and a life that helped pave the way for African Americans to participate in white rodeos. At the age of 2, Calvin began riding horses with his dad and was riding pasture on a horse named Morrow at the age of 5. At 10, he was roping calves in the pasture, and at the ripe old age of 14, began competing, where he won his first prize money of $35 on a 4-second run in the breakaway. All of this occurred in a time in our country when African American cowboys on the circuit were not allowed to rope during the main performance. They roped after the white cowboys had finished their runs. Not to be deterred, Calvin was dedicated to becoming an all-around cowboy. Bull riding, bareback riding, steer dogging, calf roping, he did it all, and he did it well. During his career, he was awarded 13 saddles and numerous belt buckles. He was named champion in calf roping or steer wrestling 12 times, competing in the top BRCA rodeos across the country: Denver, Fort Worth, San Antonio, Houston, Cheyenne, and more. But competition and titles were just the beginning. He was a well-known horse trainer, training Pistol Pat, the horse that Joe Beaver rode to 2 calf roping world titles. He coached the likes of world champion calf roper Fred Whitfield. He had the keen sense to look at a rider and a horse and figure out the problem with the horse. He was a mentor to those around him and was always giving of his time and wisdom. Calvin Greeley Jr., the consummate all-around cowboy who was the epitome of Western culture.